Garbage pickup for a lot of people in Dandridge was a little late today. That's because the garbage truck was involved in a wreck. It happened early this morning near the intersection of Hill and East Meeting Streets. Dandridge police say at least one person was hurt. State troopers are investigating that crash now. We have reached out to THP to get some more info from that report, but we have yet to hear back.